No, 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 we can't use that. For 7 years, a certain boy wizard went to a certain wizard school and conquered evil. This, however, is not his story. This is the story of the Puffs, who just happened to be there too. This year's fall play is Puffs, a tale for anyone who has never been destined to save the world. Auditions for Puffs will take place on Tuesday, September 24th, and Wednesday, September 25th, at 3 o'clock at the Old Auditorium. Pick up a copy of selected scenes in the main office or room 222 and bring it to one of the two auditions. See you there. Unless, of course, you're wearing an invisibility cloak, in which case I will not see you there.
What's up, Eagles? Today is Monday, September 16th. I'm Josh Lee.
And I'm Peyton Barney. Let's get into the announcements.
On this day in history, in 1620, the Mayflower departs England, sailing towards the Americas.
Homecoming season is upon us, and it's time to start considering running for homecoming court. Check your graduating class Google Classroom for information about homecoming court and access to the Google Form application. Applications are due this Friday, September 20th at 3 p.m. If you are interested in participating in Winter Sports Club this winter, please attend the information meeting today after school in the Avon Commons Nook. We hope to see you there.
This year's homecoming dance will take place on Saturday, October 5th. Tickets cost $25 and will be available for purchase only through the local level. Check your Avon email or the high school website for a link to purchase your tickets. If you plan on bringing a guest who does not attend Avon High School, stop by the main office to pick up a visiting date request form. Now for your weekly weather.
All right, here's our weather forecast for this week. Monday, we have sunny with a high of 81. We're going to see some clouds later in the week with some possible rain showers on Wednesday. A little bit cooler with a high of 73 degrees. Towards the end of the week, we're going to start to see it warm up to a high of 77 on Friday and sunny.
Now on to your sports.
The girls' soccer team played Granville this past Saturday, and goals by both Mia Candicar and Gianna Scott helped to lead the Eagles to a 2-0 victory. Nice job, girls.
The football team defeated the Elyria Pioneers this past Friday, 58-0. The Eagles now move on to 4-0 on the season and will host a home game this Friday against North Ridgeville. Congrats, boys.
Today, the boys' soccer team has a home match versus the Westlake Demons tonight at 7 p.m. at Mark Wahlberg Chevrolet Stadium. Come out and support the boys' soccer team this evening. Go Eagles.
The girls' soccer team travels today for an away match versus the Magnificat Blue Streaks. The match begins at 8 p.m. Good luck, ladies.
Now for your daily TikTok.
And she took my hand and said, baby, don't forget.
That's all we have for you today, Eagles. I'm Peyton Barney.
And I'm Josh Lee. Have a good one.